Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make Om Nom from game Cut the Rope. And let's draw. We will start from the eyes, and the eyes are in diagonal shape. So we will make the diagonal line first, so we can get the idea of the height and the angle. Okay, now this is the angle of our eyes. Okay, we have to make a big W. This, okay, so W is ready, and now we have to make another W in opposite direction. You can make oval first if you want to. Okay, now we are going to make the eyeball. Eyeball is in round shape, but we will leave the shine because Om Nom is very cute character, and the character cuteness is more visible from their eyes. Eyes of Om Nom is ready. Now we are going to make the head. Just you have to make a line like this. Just leave the gap between two lines. We have to make his head complete. This is the head. It's like oval is complete. Now we are going to make the smile. The smile start from the half of the eyeball. Make a diagonal line. Don't make a edgy edge. And from here, don't forget the angle. The angle is still diagonal. And we have to just connect the line like this. Okay, now we have to make his big teeth. They are also in round. Don't make pointy like canines. It's a round cute teeth. And he is smiling, as you can see. Now we have to make the body. For body, from where the first teeth is, make a C. There come his leg. Okay, and there is his arm because he is sitting on the floor. Okay, now he is waving at us, so a line from here. Another leg, little cut from here, and there come his belly. And I will make this line more thick so it will be more visible and more attractive. Our character Om Nom is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.